I'm Rachel Hippert, and I'm the soprano who has had the fortune and the honor of recording Opus 9, the Experimentelle and Unbestimmte Lieder of Julián de la Chica. It's a cycle of 12 songs, 10 plus a prelude and an epilogue. The songs are based on five pillars of self-actualization. They're based on reading and study that Mr. De La Chica did, based on Catholic doctrine and also Buddhist concept. Ideas are really fascinating, and they really resonate with me as somebody who has done some spiritual searching and who places a value on conscious, you know, living with consciousness and finding your true self and finding your purpose. Thank you.
that it comes out of these speakers.
That was perfect.
Great.
I think it's really special that these songs have come together at this time in our interesting political climate. There is a lot of dissonance between political parties and between different factions of our country. And the songs emphasize connecting with something deeper than just yourself, but looking beyond the distractions and the different aspects of life that take you away from your purpose and take you away from your truth. And they emphasize consciousness and conscientiousness. How a person can live with inner peace, which they can then bring to the world and extend to their community. It's a very valuable lesson that I think we can all try to internalize at this point.
Chica, we just finished the recording right now, and it's a really, really great honor to be here, sharing with this great, amazing singer. And I have to say, it's a beautiful moment, beautiful experience as a composer. I think I was dreaming with something like this. Long time ago. pretty complicated. You need to understand the body, you need to understand the voice. And I think that was a big challenge for me. But also, Rachel helped me a lot. So that was great. What is about this cycle is really important. What is happening today, what is happening is like we always are right now with the social media, with the internet, we are losing our lives. And I think this is like, hello, we need never forget who you are. Is the concept, the general concept of the music. It was a very complicated recording, very difficult songs. Rachel just was amazing recording. Thank you very much.
It's my pleasure. Meant to be consumed, you know, in a recording, but also live.
Yes.
because there's so much to them that's really free. I felt like you just set me free with this music and let me play and do some incredible things. And each time we rehearse them, and today even, they took on new life and they grow and they change. And that's a really special thing to witness live.
Thank you.